von Moditz's claims are that there are all sorts of artifacts, mostly made of gold, deposited in these caves by members of a lost interplanetary civilization that arrived here on Earth.
Oh my God, look at the size of that place! Look at that pair of eyes. Oh my God.